Okay, we are back, and at the moment we are inside of that bunker. It's fairly early in the day. Unfortunately, the only way we can get back to our base is through the cave again. So I'm probably going to have to take a lot of the stuff with me. I don't want to leave a bunch of stuff here that I'm going to need. Because I don't know when I'm going to make my way back here. But I am really close to being completely packed. I could probably stay here and learn some stuff from the book. Just do that and get that finished. And we'll probably end up staying here the night then. Okay. I wanna see, how do you check, like, let's see, badges, what's this? As sleep, dead sleep. You have completed the dead sleep. Oh, so that's all I've gotten so far. Book smarts. Okay, that's the book smart ones. Let's see what we got here. Here's our map. We are currently up here at the bunker, and I can't get down this way. I might go look around and mark some stuff off this direction. Still got a little bit of daylight left. I go down this way, I'll never be able to get back up there. Let's see where, can't see where I'm at. Let's grab a piece of charcoal. The only way to get back there is to go through this cave. So Zach was talking about not being able to get, you can drop down there, you'll never get back up here, so. I left so much stuff down there though. I'm gonna go look at what I left. I hate to leave all that stuff I gathered all this time. Those logs, it's really gonna take one. Doing right now. 75, so it's a little bit better gun that we've got. We've got the sewing kit, simple toolkit. Oh, yeah, that just made me too heavy. So I guess we're gonna end up leaving this this stuff here, and we'll have it to fall back on. I'm gonna take my water though. It may be heavy, but boy, do I have the flare gun with me? I do, and I've got flares. I don't know if I really need that though. It's not too heavy though. It's like trying to decide what we want to bring and what we want to leave. At least I know where I've got more stuff.
If I can drop any of this gear.
I wonder if you stop complaining. Wait a minute. Shoot. There is something in here. How did I miss this the last time? Well, unless I... Oh, because I came down. Oh, it's a makeshift knife. Must be up here. Oh, we gotta get something to drink. Axe and stuff like that, so if my axe breaks, I can always go there. get a new one and a gun too. Something dead over there. Something up here. I can make it all the way back. Might. Sun's pretty low. Out of here. can get back up here.
Like night is coming. Well, that didn't work.
And I had starter fluid.
That's done.
Through to the daytime. Let's grab our sleeping bag. Well, let's see, what's our food and water situation? So we went out to get more stuff and end up using more than we brought back, I think. But we do know new locations, so that's good. Okay, let's sleep. I think 10 hours should hopefully get us to the next day. Nighttime, but we should be able to get back. Looks like the moon is out enough to not a real dark night. But I'm fully rested, so I can't really sleep anymore. At least it's not a blizzarding night, or how do we get more scrap? Is there anything particular we can break down? I Put that away. Put that away. Oh, man. You made me jump. How many of you made?
Goodness. Made it through another night.
So who else jumped when I did that on accident? Cave there. I don't know if there's no other, like, it's a cave, but it didn't have any, didn't really go anywhere. See, I want to get to the next region. I'm not sure exactly how to go about that, though. Why did it undo that? Am I all the way up there?
Too much stuff to carry.
A lot of cedar branches here, this is nice. Here, okay, there's the church. I've got those, that's one thing I did get when I was out there, is those willow and birch branches. So I'll be able to start drying those so I can start working on a bow. I'm in a mountain town. I want to get to the mysterious lake, but I don't know how to get there. Because this is a dead end. I think it would be this direction. be this direction. This is where I'm at right now. Huh, wait a minute. It's a farm. Oh, maybe I've got to get down here. Go down the rope and get down into this area. There's a rope to the picnic, so I've got to get down here somehow to get to the next region, I think. Let me know, is that correct? Time to rest while I'm getting some food and water in me. Yeah, so now I can run a little bit longer.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
That's where I'm going. I think I need two more scrap or one more scrap. Got a little bit of energy left. Let's do some reading. Oh, it's only got 1 hour left on it.
I'm feeling so drained.
Okay, let's drop this. exactly what we're gonna use those for. Cured leather, cloth. Okay. Let's sleep. Okay, well that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it. Get a couple more hours out of this real quick, and then we will end the episode. Okay, thank you so much, I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.